Hey guys, I'm just walking out of my house right now. I'm gonna go get some stuff done today. Yeah, I'm doing homework for all morning. It's like 2:30 now. Someone got the house watching YouTube parts of the time. Not that much. Let's see. I'm gonna go put my second phone here. I'm gonna put it back. Need to get this sucker into a home, but I need to also drag this thing out today. I gotta clean the garage today. It doesn't look too bad. It's not over here, it's over on the other side of the car here. But I gotta clean air filters today too. I'm gonna make a long video, guys. Seen this thing in a long time. We need to go get our friend John Deere. We can drag this home. This has the wheel. Gonna put that right here for now, but you can see there's a whole lot of crud up here. Let's just explore what we have. Here's the man. I'm gonna check on the fuel leak. It doesn't appear that, just a little drip. Well, probably none at all. There's just a little bit left from yesterday. Oh, there's still. But, yep. That lives here now, so got all this crud. There's a tool bag under here somewhere. This is some landscaping wrap I have. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I need to go do some installing of it, but I just don't have the time for that today. Just doing a lot of crud today. Clean it up. Guys, so I'm filming with my phone camera, so I don't have to film and then immediately go slap it up on YouTube. So, yeah, I got to grease some things. We just got to do maintenance. See if we can get the Toro to start, and we're going to leave it running for a while. Sorry, neighbors. I've got to have that thing running. And a lock. Keep telling my dad my lock's getting bad. He says, keep using it, so that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna get the old John Deere started. I'm gonna slap the trailer on today. Let's see if y'all fit in my phone clip. Yes, I'll do. Okay. So I'll shed. Open up here. Hold on a minute. Let me go for a minute. I have a box sitting over here yesterday. I'm glad I did it. So yesterday, I ran behind on putting my stuff up. Now there's a whole lot of crud around this trailer. As you can see. And that's probably going to happen over the next couple of months. There will be a pile in front of this thing now. In 1 month. Right here. we'll probably do a little baggie today. We may not do it to John Deere because it's just a pain to keep going on and off, on and off. Oh, great, I'm off. I mean, by that.
Thank you.
I sure don't. Now I'll go try to start dancing. It's gonna start right up and run, but I hope so. Come on, you stupid piece of trash. Now, for some reason, I'm not going to accuse my grandfather, but he says it's okay to leave gasoline in a motor. It'll be just fine. Well, I told him that ethanol really does gum it up, and it sure does. So this carburetor on here is completely gone. We're going to sell this thing soon, as soon as I get parts for it. So it's going to live down the shed. Once it runs out again, we're gonna go put more fuel, a little more fuel in it, and we're gonna eventually get the additives to flush out of it. So something I need to happen really bad. It's gotta happen. So yeah, the chainsaw. I think our old mechanic had put some oil in it just to see if the reservoir was still good on the end. It was, but it just leaked everywhere. So let's see, I don't know if I'm trying to rebuild it or something. I don't know where it was, but that was so long. That was a while back. Alrighty, here's the pair, here's the toy. And we're gonna clean it. So this is what will happen is we'll clean the air filters on just about every piece of equipment today. Everything's up here except for the Toro. We're going to let it run for tomorrow. Then tomorrow morning, then tomorrow afternoon, I'll put that compressor back up. It's going to work in the garage most of the day. Scares me when I turn this on. I don't know why. Whenever I flip the switch and the motor comes on, it's louder than I expect, I guess, every time. For some reason. I'm on and then getting work, so I'm going to be pretty busy for the day. Guys, if you store these in, then there's spider webs and junk all over this. Before you plug in, clean off all the junk. Hopefully she works today. I'm gonna go see you real quick.
explain a lot.
Air filters, one of its covers melted on to where the air comes through. So it melted on there completely. That's my car quite deal. And that's wonderful for so damn long. Let's see. Perfect. Just about to try something. This gets loud. Just gonna do no cover. Awesome. You didn't.